I thought you were a fool for seeking out Mervale. A fool in love with death. Now, I don't know. Still, you've delivered this coast from the terrors that long held sway here. We may now find some respite, and that's more than any of us could have hoped for. But please, consider this. What have you become when even nightmares fear you? Goodbye. Yes? While we live, we are blessed.
Quite the lady killer, aren't you? That singing squid didn't stand a chance. Knew it from the first time I saw those sharp peepers of yours. Pirates notwithstanding, I thank you on behalf of all the fallen brethren of the waves. Now that the final cadence has been played, no one need remember Mervale's song. Marsyas commanded the southernmost of the Eternal Legions, here at Lion Eye's Watch. Why was he called Lion Eye? Crazy fool had his left eye taken out and a golden-hued gem put in its place. His head must have made quite a pretty adornment for King Gollum's belt. Pieties raised Chevron's barricade. Not that I was likely to ever make the trip inland, but it was nice to have the dream. Hang on a moment. Got a stray thought seeking safe harbor. Piety's one to watch her own back, so she'd never cut off an escape route from possible trouble inland. The cunning witch must be able to lower that barricade from the other side, somehow.
Damn me! I didn't think it possible. All these souls Mervale and her brood have consumed over the years. They've done right by those that are dead, and by those who still might live.
Farewell.
It would be wrong to do that here.
Thank you.
Yes? Well.
Still alive, are we? Stay sharp out there.
I gave away my heart on the promise of my life.
Welcome, husband. We knew in our hearts that you would find us. Welcome, husband. We knew in our hearts that you would find us. Come, D'Arezzo. Ambrosia and Amarissa must meet their father. Come, my love. Return to your family.
Thank you.
carry this. I cannot carry this.